Are you a beginning rock or metal guitarist looking for your first amp? Or maybe you're an experienced classical guitarist looking to diversify with exactly the same question. No matter what you play, choosing the right amplifier is an important decision. Guitar amplifiers are loudspeakers that specialize in modulating guitar sounds. There are so many amps on the market that choosing one can be a confusing experience. So to help you through this profusion of amps, our expert team created this top three for you. We tested several dozen amps and came up with this trio of winners. The best of cheap guitar amps, the best value for money amp, and our favorite. Our first choice is a Harley Benton model, the best guitar amp for small budgets. The HB10G is clearly designed for beginners. Let's take a closer look at what it has to offer. The HB10G is a small portable amp with 10 watts of power. That's not a huge amount of power, but as you'll see, that's not the point. This amp offers limited functionality and basically the bare essentials. Among the buttons, you'll find a 3-band EQ for treble, mid-range, and bass to adjust your sound. You'll also find a gain knob to adjust the output power and push your amp a little. The HB10 also offers an overdrive sound that you can switch to by pushing a small switch. This is a transistor amp. However, it is designed to emulate the sound of a tube amp. The emulator allows you to give a certain warmth to your sound with a special sonority of the tube. Regarding connectors, once again, it's the bare essentials. You'll find a line input via a 6.3mm jack for your guitar, a headphone output, and an auxiliary input that allows you to play your MP3s directly on the amp to practice with your instrument. The big advantage of this amp is its small size. Weighing only 4.2 kilos, it's easy to carry around and you can take it with you wherever you go. With regards to its build, let's just say that without being a war machine, the HB10G stands up to the test. It's sturdy and tough. To sum up, Harley Benton succeeded in producing a really cheap guitar amp that does the job. The HB10G offers the bare minimum, which makes it a great amp for beginners who want to get started and hear themselves play. For the price, you can't expect a pro amp, but for starters, it's perfect. In a slightly higher price range, let's now examine the amp that offers the best value for money. And this time we chose a Fender amp. The reputation of the brand is well established. However, let's see if the Mustang 1 V2 is up to the task. This amp ups the power to 20 watts. This is, again, limited and is better suited to rehearsals than the stage, which is how Fender advertises the Mustang 1 V2. You'll find all the classic settings, namely a 3-band EQ, a gain knob, and a master volume knob. However, the reason for the Mustang's price is its range of sounds. You can choose from no less than 24 presets with 12 effects such as reverb and delays and 12 modulations such as chorus, flanger, and tremolo. The three buttons on the front panel of the amp allow you to select them easily and you can save your presets with the save button. Finally, the Mustang 1 also offers a built-in tuner. Connection-wise, the Mustang 1 V2 gives you a 6.3mm jack line input for your guitar, a headphone output, a foot switch input, an auxiliary input, and a USB output for recording. On the manufacturing side, Fender delivers a vintage-style amp with the brand's famous colors. The various pots, or potentiometers, are good quality and the whole body is solid. However, this amp is a little heavy, almost 8 kilos, so be warned, consider what you'll want to use it for. In short, the Mustang 1 V2 is a very good amp for beginners. Fender created a small, quality amp with many effects and very decent sound for a reasonable price. We don't feel like we're paying for the brand, but for the quality. Our favorite in this top three is another Fender amp, the Champion 100. Traditional, thorough, and stylish at the same time, this amp is bound to delight you. We're climbing in price a little to introduce the Champion 100, an amp that comes with 100 watts of power. Equipped with two loudspeakers, you have two channels to juggle with thanks to the foot switch, which is included in the purchase. Let's take a closer look at the settings. The first channel has a 2-band EQ, a volume knob, an effect selector, and an effect level control. The second channel sports a 3-band EQ, gain, volume, effect selector, effect level control, and tap. You can easily switch between both to suit your needs. Do you need to play a specific rhythm? No problem, just turn on the clean one. You need to play a solo, you switch to the second channel, and you have your sound. Now, the effects. You'll find all the classics, reverb, delay, tremolo, chorus, and many others, and their quality is excellent. We can really say that Fender hasn't lost its touch. As far as connections are concerned, you'll find a 6.3mm line input, an auxiliary input on mini jack, a headphone output, and a 6.3mm jack input for the foot switch. But there's also an input for a preamplifier and an output in order to connect to a larger sound system. A complete package. The Champion is solidly built with a famous Fender vintage chrome grille. The pots are also excellent quality and the set is really good. Be careful with its weight though, it's 18 kilos. To conclude, the Fender Champion 100 is a very good mid-range amp that will suit intermediate guitarists as well as beginners who want to invest directly in very good equipment. It sports all the essential features you need to have fun. In addition, it comes with a foot switch to toggle between the two channels, and you can use it on stage with its 100 watts of power. Let's review the main characteristics of the three guitar amps presented in this top. Harley Benton created a low-cost amp perfect for beginners. The HB10G delivers the essentials at little power, making it the perfect practice amp. Fender never disappoints. The Mustang 1 V2 is a small amp for beginners, offering a nice range of effect for a lot of fun. The Champion 100 is another Fender amp that opens up many possibilities. With its many effects, its two channels, and its 100-watt power, it's an excellent amp from beginners to excellent players. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and activate the little bell to stay informed as soon as we release a new video. Feel free to like, share this video, and interact in the comments. We hope that this video helped you make up your mind. All the links to the product sheets are in the description. See you soon for new top 3, Rishipedia. Bye!